Okay, read.
What I like most about the speech was that, like, he gave analogies, like, relating to life, but yet we were still able to understand it. It wasn't like how some professors talk in, like, some type of foreign language, and you're like, what is he talking about? Like, he made, like, common analogies to life and, like, what you need to do, and it was just, like, really inspiring. Like, just makes you want to get up and do something, like, change the world. Yeah, it's good.
And who are you?
Jakari Thomas.
From what school?
Akoi High School.
Thank you.